Gaining access to a system or to a resource on a system is actually a series of steps, and they have to occur in a specific order. Now we're going to take a look at what steps actually have to occur before a subject is granted access to an object. And it all starts with an introduction, so to speak. And it's kind of a handshake. You basically extend your hand saying, "Hello, I am," and then the system responds. So let's look more in depth at each of the steps required.